Hi, today we're going to be showing you how to teach your dog to look at you with a cue that you can give your dog to ask them to give you their attention. Carry on watching, Wilma and I show you how.
Good girl. So, we've talked a little bit about wanting our dogs to choose to pay attention to us, and we covered that a little bit last week, a little bit earlier on this week. Now we're going to be talking about when we want to ask our dogs to look at us. Now, I don't really like using words for this for a few different reasons, mostly because you can put emotion into words. So if you are really cross with your dog because they're pulling about on the lead or they're being silly and you're getting frustrated, that is going to come across in your voice and they may well pull harder to get away from you. If you are all sweetness and light, there is a danger that they're going to take that as praise of whatever they're doing. Or if you come around a corner, you see somebody with three big dogs that are looking scary and you're a bit worried about your dog's safety, that fear is going to come across in your voice as well. So we want to teach our dog something that means immediately stop what you're doing and look at me. And that's just going to be either a clicking noise, So that's one possibility. Or what I use with my dogs is a kissy noise. I haven't even done it yet, Wilma. That was ahead of wherever we were. Were you having a little nap? Were you? Can we have you off the chair? Off? Good girl. Okay, so I'm going to make a kissy noise. Good. And she looks at me. Now, to be fair, I've got food on me. She knows I've got food on me. I can't get rid of her. So, good. You make the kissy noise, your dog looks at you, you're then going to use your, bless her, she's going through her repertoire because we have food and we don't normally have the good stuff, we normally have more boring food, don't we? Yes. So, I wish you could see this, she's blowing her cheeks in and out at me. Thank you, darling, that's probably more than any of us are needing. So, with her, I'm going to make my kissy noise, she's going to look at me, I'm going to say good, so that's your marker word, which means bingo, you've got it right, that's exactly what I want, and then you're going to reward them. Thank you so much, Wilma. Good, good girl. Good girlie.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope that you've enjoyed it. If you have, please click subscribe and so I can help you in further videos. And if any of you click like, a huge thank you, it really does mean a lot. If you think this video can help anyone else, then please feel free to share. See you next time. Bye.